Die Proteas eendagspan vir die Kampioeneliga kompetisie is van dees week aangekondig en die groep het ook hulle nuwe uitrusting ontvang. Die spankeuse het nie eintlik verrassings ingehou nie, behalwe dat die veelsuidige veteraan Jacques Callis homself weens persoonlike redes aan die span vir die toernooi in Engeland onttrek het.
I think that was Jacques' request, so you know, I think we respectful of that. I mean, it's a great cricket, and it is a great cricket in South Africa. But I think it's a little too early to speculate. But I think at this stage we accept his decision for personal reasons, and I'm sure in the next few weeks we'll learn more.
Daar is wel goeie nuus vir die Proteas, met JP Dumini wat nog 6 maande op die krikkelys weens 'n hakskeembesering weer terug op die been is.
Yeah, I think it's just on a whole. I think mentally it's going to be a challenge being out of the game for 6 months, and, you know, getting straight into cricket is pretty good. And obviously with the injury, you know, being a little bit doubtful. But you know, like I said earlier, I've been blessed to have a good medical staff around me, and for me to trust in them to know what they're doing and know what they're talking about. That's really important.